Assalamualaikum and hi everyone. In this video, we will continue learning chapter 2 titled Equations, and we will be focusing on subtopic 2.2, which is quadratic equations. By the end of this video, you should be able to solve quadratic equation by using this formula. If you can still remember, in our previous lesson, we have learned how to solve quadratic equation by using factorization method. Now, we will learn how to solve quadratic equation by using formula. Let us try to solve this quadratic equation. First of all, before we use the formula, we need to ensure that our equation is in its standard form, which means it must be in the form of ax squared plus bx plus c equals to 0. Then, we will write down the value of a, b, and c. So, for our example, we have the value of a as 2, b is equals to negative 13, and c is equals to 6. Next, we write down the formula. And we substitute all the values that we have, which is our b is equals to negative 13. Our a is 2 and our c is 6 divided by 2 times 2. Then we will use the calculator to simplify this formula, which will give us this, and we will have 13 plus minus with 11 divided by 4. From here, we can see that we have two solutions, which is the first one being x equals to 13 plus 11 divided by 4, which will give us x equals to 6. And the second solution is 13 minus 11 divided by 4, which will give us x equals to half. Therefore, our final answers are x equals to half and x equals to 6. Now, let us move to example number 2. We will solve this quadratic equation by using the formula. As we can see, this quadratic equation is already in its standard form. Therefore, we can straight away write down the value of a, b, and c. So for our example, the value of a is 7, the value of b is negative 6, and the value of c is negative 11. Now, we can straight away write down the formula, which in this case, we are solving for m. And we substitute the value of b as negative 6. Our a is 7 and our c is negative 11 divided by 2 times 7. And we press the calculator to simplify this formula and get this. From here, we can see that we have two solutions, which the first one is m equals to 6 plus divided by 14 to give us 6.1368. And the second solution is 6 minus square root 344 divided by 14 to give us negative 0.8962. Therefore, our final answers are m equals to negative 0.8962 and m equals to 6.1368, up to 4 decimal places. Now, let us solve this quadratic equation by using the formula. As we can see, this quadratic equation is not in the standard form. Therefore, we need to rearrange this equation to give 2x squared plus 10x minus 12 equals to 0. Some of you might be wondering whether we should simplify this equation or not, as what we did in factorization method. If we are using formula, then we can just let the equation be like this, as long as we have the value of A, B, and C. Therefore, for this example, we have the value of A as 2, the value of B as 10, and the value of C as negative 12. Then, we apply the formula. So, we have reached the end of our video. Please have a try at these few questions and do not hesitate to contact your lecturer if you face any problem. Thank you and see you in the next video.